Good morning, Reefers. I'm Daniel, and this is Isaac, and you are here today. We are going to be doing an unboxing for you for this awesome new water box, 15-gallon all-in-one aquarium. Now, one of the things we like to do before we sell something to our valuable customers is we like to test it out for ourselves. So this is actually Isaac's personal aquarium for his home. He's going to take it home today, set it up, and he's going to let us know how the features work for him at his own house. So what we're going to do is open this for you guys now. I've never seen a water box before, so I'm going to basically compare it to all the other aquariums that I've seen. We do have some new cobalt aquariums coming in tomorrow. This is a low iron glass aquarium as well, so this should look really pretty once it's set up. So Isaac, do you want to do the honors? You want to open it up?
Of course. Ahí vamos. Vamos a ver qué es lo que nos trae water box nuevo. He leído varias cosas acerca del acuario. Es un acuario que está hecho en low iron, viene con todo el sistema de filtración, así que voy a ir abriéndolo y vamos a ir explicándoles.
I love checking out the packaging. Since this was sent, this is standard, was it UPS that came in? So they packed it a box in a box, which is pretty nice. You can see they carelessly lift it out. Okay. Look at that. So you can see this is the Cube 15 all-in-one aquarium. And the dimensions on it are right here, which is a beautiful size. Perfect for a desk, little cabinet or something. Anything else in here? Nope. You want to lay it on top?
Yeah. Ready?
Yeah. Can't wait to see this thing.
Okay.
Yes, get closer to look.
The tank is very beautiful, square. Toda la filtración la van a ver aquí. Viene con el filtro de media. Me imagino que vendrá y se pondrá en esta área. Viene con su bomba. Ya está lista. Vamos a abrirla. Parezco un nene chiquito en Navidad. Esa es la bomba con la que viene. Este es el pad que va en la parte de abajo para el soporte del tanque. Y ahora vamos a ver la preciosura de tanque que tenemos aquí. Si no se los dije antes, se los digo ahora. Es low iron, o sea que el tanque se ve más claro todavía que un cristal regular. Puedes usarlo para lo que quieras, tanto agua salada como agua dulce. En mi caso, voy a introducirme por primera vez en agua dulce plantado. Llevo mucha experiencia en agua salada, más de 12 años, pero ahora quiero probar lo que es plantada. Y este es mi nuevo juguete.
Wow, that's awesome. Isaac said he's gonna put in his planted tank for the first time, so he's gonna get to check it out and set it up and see how it works. So I actually haven't done very many planted tanks in my life. I've been a saltwater guru. So now we're expanding to the freshwater side and you're gonna get to see firsthand. So we're gonna be carrying freshwater plants here at the store. This is gonna be the freshwater beast over here, the peninsula. So you will see that. We're gonna make a very special aquascaping for you guys. And to the left of that will be the mixed reef. So you have saltwater battling versus the freshwater planting aquarium. So very excited. I'm thinking we're gonna have to set Isaac up with maybe a CO2 system to take home and then you can plant. And this is beautiful. He won't take off too much because he's gonna transport this home. But the glass is wonderful.
The finishing.
Nice edges on it. They actually ground down the edges, which you can see. That's gonna look gorgeous once it's filled up with water. So between the extra details of the matting, which is awesome, and they give you this beautiful rubber, so you can set it on your counter, it doesn't leave any marks, won't stick to your furniture. They include the AquaTop pump, the filter sock, so Now all we need to do is put a light over here. Isaac, what kind of light are you going to put on top?
Posiblemente voy a usar LED. No sé si utilice una Kessel o maybe una Ecotec Radium. I don't know. Now,
Prime AI probably good.
Yeah.
So, with the planted aquarium, you are going to want more light in the white spectrum than the corals, more blue. So we'll have to find a light to match his tank. That'll look good with the plants. So we'll show you guys and keep you updated as we do that. Next time we show you this tank, it'll be at Isaac's house. So we can't wait to see what he does. But there you guys go. That's our unboxing for the water box, 15 gallon. And it looks like a winner so far.
Yep.
And those of you, just as a quick touch, up rimless tanks in the back with the low iron glass is something you want to look for when you're getting a smaller tank like a Nano. You really want to have a great viewing opportunity, and this tank really gives you all that. So.
Otra cosa que quería decirles antes de terminar es que a diferencia de otros tanques, este tanque, la parte de atrás no está hecha en plástico, está hecha en el mismo cristal. Así que es fácil para mantener y limpiar y es una mejor construcción. Otra cosa es que vamos a tener próximamente todas las cosas necesarias para montar tu pecera de agua plantada, así como ya tenemos un montón de cosas para agua salada. Así que te queremos ver próximamente visitándonos aquí en Coralos. Dani tiene algo más que decirle para finalizar.
Yes, we will be carrying all those things. We're going to have lots of stuff here at Coralos. So make sure you come check us out. Anyone has any questions or comments, please leave them below. You can feel free to contact us here directly at the store. If there's some kind of product you're looking for to get, we want to assist you with all your aquarium needs. So feel free to stop by and say hello.